We didn't plan to visit Brussels in Belgium. We just happened that we came to Brussels on the 11th of August, and today is the day that they start the preparation for the flower carpet. This festival is only happen every 2 years, and for the last few years, because of the pandemic, it's never get done. On the morning of the 11th, we can see that the preparation is already started. They block off the area of the Grand Palace, and also the design on the floor and some of the lighting equipment already are in place. On the same night, we came back to the Grand Palace to see the technician starting the test for the light show. The light show will start at 10 o'clock for the next 4 nights. We can see that the technician using the laser and also the lights on the buildings surrounding the Grand Palace. The next morning, hundreds of volunteers came out to place the flowers and the crown cover with the different colors on the floor according to the design. The flower carpet is 70 meters long and 24 meters wide. 1,680 square meters of begonias, dahlias, grass, and bark. The volunteers will assemble the carpet in less than 6 hours. And the first flower carpet of Brussels was created in 1971 and has been a showstopper every 2 years on the Grand Palace since 1986. Every other summer, on the weekend of August the 15th, the flower carpet offers a chance to stroll across the Grand Palace, a jewel of the Gothic architecture. The day before the opening, the space between the floral motifs are filled with using rows of sod. The flowers are so closely packed that they cannot be blown away. And indeed that they create their own microclimate. If there's a heat wave, just like today, the sod is watered to prevent it from wilting. But if the weather is too wet, the grass can grow by 4 to 5 centimeters in 3 days. The flowers remain fresh and preserve their splendor during these 4 days. At around noon, you can see that the volunteers had done a great job of finishing the whole large area with the beautiful flowers decoration.
Sag mir, wo bist du mein ganzes Leben gewesen? Schwörst du es
unfortunately that we cannot stay that night to see the light show, but you can imagine this will be beautiful, this will be grander, it will be spectacular with the light show at night.
Der Himmel reißt auf und der Regen.